Mr. Morgan?
Son, I'm glad you're here.
Isadora was not at her home.
I know.
Her father. Oh, Percival.
What is it?
It is as though he was stripped not only of his pain, but of all emotion.
Everything is much worse than I feared. Neve was right. Isadora hasn't stopped. I've just learned that she has been wielding that magic on students. What have you done?
Everyone feels pain.
Isadora, set down your wand. Expelliarmus!